But Queen Mother calls to Mother West Wind, let's be nice, alright. Bless the castle and the titles and protocol. Dad asks, is there anything I'd like to know? Like before he dies, anything I'd like to ask? I ask Dad, where'd your dad come from? And milk and meat when I said I was moving out at 17. And did either of you read my last book? And why do you tell people you're gonna kill the guy in the trailer next door? I'm sitting here alone drinking tea instead of gin. I'm respectable. My brother tells me on the phone that civilized people do not leave their parents in their old age. I have ice floes in my mind, everywhere white, fur trimmed mittens, arms linked, the backs of hooded parkas, ice floes away. Between them and me, I feel guilt and relief. I should run after them, bring them back, serve them tea. Ice flows away, the desire to run after them disappears. I grab the door of the plane, hoist myself in. I don't look down. Are they waving up at me? Tea's at 11 and again at 3. Breakfast comes right after coffee, which is at 8 with a muffin or a scone. Breakfast is oatmeal and lunch is at noon. Dinner is at 6 right after the 5 o'clock news. Dad talks too much. Stories from 35 years ago. Something someone said at the office in 1962 is still bothering him. Or what about the time he threatened to throw the tax auditor down the stairs? Or the time he turned the hose on the guy next door? Or what big losers Margaret Atwood and Joni Mitchell are? Mother calls to Mother West Wind, let's be nice, alright. Bless the castle and the titles and protocol. What I really wanna know is, why'd you throw that huge glass of chocolate milk at me when I said I was moving out